Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. About tan x squared, we need to change for sine x squared over cosine x squared. Next, about sine x squared and sine x squared, we can do about factorization. Next, we need to put about 1 over cosine x squared on numerator and denominator. This one we change for tan x squared. This one we change for 1 plus tan x squared. And this one you got about number 2. Next, we need to use about integration by substitution. So we need to put about u equals to tan x. Du you got about 1 over cosine x squared dx. So this one we change for u squared. And this one we change for u squared. And this one we change for du. So we need to put 1 over 2 and number 2 in here, because later that we need to put about u square and u square. Just like this. The reason we have number 2, because on denominator we have number 2. This one u square plus 2 we divide by 2 plus u square divide by u square. And now we got the final answer. That should be about 1 over u square minus 1 over 2 plus u square. And now we got the final answer. The integral of 1 over u squared, you got about negative 1 over u. The integral of 1 over 2 plus u squared, you got about negative 1 over the square root of number 2. Or tan of u over the square root of number 2. And we put about c. About u, that's e about this one tan s. This is the end. Thank you for watching.